Following a unique United Nations Security Council resolution, the cluster system in Syria was established in 2014. The clusters are based in southern Turkey, coordinating the provision of cross-border humanitarian assistance to northern Syria, where hundreds of thousands of IDPs are living in hundreds of informal IDP sites. Due to lack of security, the access has been the main challenge we are facing in Syria. The clusters are not able to be physically present in these IDP sites. However, with the area-based approach, and thanks to the Syrian staffs operating in these IDP sites, we have managed to overcome this challenge and to continue providing assistance in these IDP sites and reporting the needs and the gaps.